written over me.
Dad. Must be this guy right here.
Yeah, that guy.
So you want to do this guy?
Yeah, that. Yeah.
These guys, okay. Bring Eddie on board with that?
The hop. She coming from the east.
So it's clear, no rain,
so
no
we've
fog.
Got this guy.
1400.
I don't see, like, is there a search or track radar, or what's the deal?
The Hawk has a search radar and a track radar.
Yep.
Where are
platoon commander.
Top two.
Ooh,
am I not? Oh, sorry. Yeah, I see it. Okay. Okay, so we're in. What about the ones in front of it? Are any of those have anything we've got to worry about?
I think they're just smaller. I mean, the Hawk, the. Just,
yeah,
so here's the radius of the Hawk. So that's actually the first thing we're going to hit.
Yep. Yeah, the other one could fly over. That's
all right.
Dead.
Mess up your cinematography.
Mission always comes first. Turn and lock. Sounds like a plan.
Alright, making my turn. Sweep point 3.
Scrambling in.
Actually, I'm
doing this. Going really fast. I'm still 10 miles from 2. Was that very good?
Oh, I'm gonna buy some time here, just kind of start orbiting while we see how Brickface's ordnance does.
Okay.
Okay, once I go in, I'm going to piss him off. I got some harms on me.
Yeah, I'll drop a harm too. Maybe. Maybe I'll wait till we start bombing. Who knows what Rick Rawlings is gonna do?
Yeah, who knows?
Only the shadow.
There it is, it'll be crazy.
It'll be crazy. It'll probably lead to the deaths of the entire flight.
Alright. Pave way. Pave way. Pave way. Pave way. All forward. Alright.
It's like 2 for track, 2 for search, or how did you split them up?
Oh, just target.
Okay.
Instant. No, they just did GPS, so I just... I put in my GPS. So. Yeah, I don't have a target pod, so I'm not gonna...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you need a target pod for that.
Targeting pod?
So did you launch 2 at each, then, from GPS to the...
Yep, from GPS, yep. So I got
okay.
On both search radar and tracking radar.
Yeah,
look, you're taking off your targeting pod.
Miles on my target.
Yeah, so the targeting pod is that you can, once you get them into the area, you can targeting pod and direct them. Is that, no, is it SOW or is it the other one? Gosh, what is it the other one? I'm thinking of a SLAM. The SLAM you can,
yeah,
I'm sorry, the SLAM is the one you can get into the area and then you can take over, yeah. You can take over the flight and search for stuff. Alright, I'm in a threat circle. I'm not seeing anything. Not getting any threats.
Seeing
come on, guys.
Come on, come on, come on, come on,
come on, come on.
We're seeing
how. No, I'm in the circle. So there we go. That's what I'm looking for. HK is a hawk.
I think so. I'm guessing so. Looks like there's a plane showing up too.
Look at that. That's just like, that went to where?
Your harm? It just flew off into space?
There I go. Yeah, there we go. I'm taking off. Getting out of here. Yep, flew out into space.
The SA-15s are shooting at it.
Okay.
Come on. Get some speed. Come on. Dive.
There we go, harm. It's the bomb release button. Alright, so I sent a harm off. See if it tracks anything.
Yet. Not getting any speed. I got my afterburners on and I'm diving. I'm not getting speed.
Track radar got taken out by the harm.
Oh, nice.
Seen one good explosion in the rest of all that.
Alright, lost it. Okay, lost it. Did it shoot them down? They must have shot down the J sounds.
Yeah, they got several of them.
Okay, well, let shut down my guy. Damn, all that ordnance.
I got a hawk launching on me, the other one. I was on one, yeah, but then I got sand. That's it. Clear out and come back around on them.
Okay. God, this slew is so sensitive.
Yeah. All right.
And the sensitivity doesn't work on the slew.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to make him found that as well.
Yeah, it does not.
Did you send out all your harms?
Yes. One went. Oh shit, I'm getting checked. Oh god dang it. Oh, that might be it. That might have launched on something. That guy must have launched on me. Shit. you're engaging the response.
Yep.
Okay, go back. Check for that.
Box 3.
Elf's
killing those launchers.
No kidding, Green Elf.
Yeah, that's pretty much my payload. SA-15s by the airport that took down a bunch of our missiles.
North. Shit. 3.
Let me shut them down.
One of them.
Where's the other guy? It's like right in front of me. He's like right underneath me. Watch out, I'm in the area.
Yep. Anything else
that's smart on you? Yeah, so am I. I'm running this guy.
Try to drop my PJ dance. Are you okay with these guys for the moment?
Me?
Yeah.
I can find them.
They're really low.
Nope, I got killed. Shit.
You got killed?
I didn't get any warning. Yep.
It was a heat seeker probably. Who'd you get killed by? A C-25. Okay. I guess you're not okay.
No, that was a flight. I didn't get any warning or anything like that. Shit.
Yeah, it's
dead.
Heatseeker missile.
No, not even a... I should get out something.
Not from a heatseeker, you wouldn't.
Just my luck.
Head back this way then, because these guys are... Bring it, what's your, I think our... It's like our thing's launching on them.
I mean, their combat is, I'm just not close enough to actually get a shot on anybody, though.
Yep.
I kind of feel like I should try to stay above the fray.
I'll just head home.
There's a friend.
Yeah, there's low. If you want to go after target, there's low on your 9.
No.
I'll lose them or lost them. All I see so far are friendly guys down below. Somebody get him? Red. Oh yeah, it's like that F-14 just took out one of them. Still alive there. one JD on the wall?
You just getting started with your bombing run?
I've only got two, so it's not gonna take me very long.
Are you shooting an octopus, or?
Yeah, there's like a maybe one other radar that was still looked like it was somewhat alive. Anything else real quick? Trees?
I was going to say there's some active SA-15s on the east side of the airport there.
Yeah, I don't... hard time seeing them. Get back out of here. Watch out for other aircraft. That direction. Chasing after him.
Go ahead, go ahead. Don't wait for me.
You're not in?
No, don't wait for me.
Alright. 10 aircraft, 10 frontline units destroyed, 19 ground objects destroyed. Let's see. Frogfoots. Those guys. Patent Paladins. So the Hawk. The PCP is track radars down. Alright, well, more or less what we wanted anyway, I guess. Ooh, look how the front line kind of came down here. That's weird.
Whoa.
Yes, something is wrong by VR.